And when I say 1, 2, I want everybody to say hell yeah. Are we good with that? All right, cool. 1, 2.
Hell yeah!
1, 2.
Hell yeah!
Kickoff day for the 9 and 6. We've got hundreds of new amazing people coming across all our centres. It's just such a special day because we know that the people that are coming through our doors today, in 6 weeks' time, 6 weeks only, they're not only going to lose 9, 10, 15, sometimes 20 kgs in 6 weeks, but their whole life transformed. And watching that happen day in and day out, man, I'm telling you, there's no greater gift than that. You know, the program's been such a huge hit, and we've helped so many people improve their health, their confidence, their mindset, their bodies, and it's so good to see so many more stay on and then continue to evolve mentally, emotionally, and physically. And I really hope that tonight, the people are excited, they're pumped, and that they get everything they need to make sure that their life transformation is a massive success.
Well, it's been crazy today. We've got hundreds of people that are coming in this evening, ready to weigh in. We've got the guys on the phones, people still trying to get on the next round of the 9 and 6. This is one of my favourite days when we've got the weigh-in. So yeah, I'm really excited for it.
As you know, the team's absolutely buzzing today. Every single department is super pumped to have all these new amazing faces come through and start getting ready to transform. And by the end of tonight, again, we're gonna have every single club ready, prepped for hundreds of new people to come through and kick some massive goals over the coming few weeks. And the energy then in the classes are moving on is just insane. So this week, it's exciting, it's stressful, it's full on, it's crazy, but that's the UI way and we love it. So guys, welcome to Ultimate You. Tonight is all about helping you guys understand who you need to be on this incredible journey. We're super excited to have you here. It's going to be an epic few weeks, that's for damn sure. Hopefully you guys are a little bit scared.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. A bit excited though as well. And that is the perfect set of emotions. You want to be a little bit scared, a little bit excited, and you want to leverage that to make sure that you can get the job done. So if you are willing to learn, you're willing to put in the time, energy, and effort, you will absolutely get this done. And it's going to be, again, an incredible journey. So what's going to happen tonight is we're going to talk a little bit now, get to know each other. Then we're going to do a weigh-in, get the hard part out of the way. Then we're going to come back and we're going to teach you everything you need to know to kick this off with a bang. We're going to go over mindset, nutrition, and training. And then, of course, we'll answer any questions at the end and we'll go from there. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Beautiful. So can we give my incredible team a huge round of applause? Come up here. We got my wife, Andrea, Ronnie, Dee, Jack, Angelique, Zach, Charlie, Georgia,
We've got Morgan, Kathy, and Siobhan, and Dan. Give them another big clap. So gang, these are the beautiful people that are gonna have your backs the whole way on this journey. Again, they're here to help you, ask lots of questions. We're always around the place. Please don't be afraid to come and get us if you need anything. And of course, they are super friendly, super good looking, and they have all the knowledge in the world that you need. We good with that?
Yeah.
Beautiful. One, two.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, thanks guys. Give them another clap, beautiful. Love about the community and all these people coming through right now. They're coming here a little bit frightened, a little bit scared, most of them coming here alone. But then as they go through this transformational journey and hang out at UY, they create bonds and friendships like no other. We have people that have traveled the world together and they've met here at UY, people that have ended up getting married and met here at UY. And I think it's just such a beautiful thing where we can bring people together and create powerful, powerful change day in and day out.